everybody, this is Angel Rose. I'm back with a new video. On today's video, we're going to store my dolls. I'm going to store all my Barbie dolls, all my dolls. But not in this big old thing. I'm going to take all my Barbie dolls out, all of my different dolls, and store them in these Husky tool bags. Now, I got this one and four more, which there are all five in total. Yes, I've been spending that money on Home Depot. But, I'm gonna store like four dolls. I'm gonna store all of my dolls, separate them into like put some in one bag, put some in the second bag, the third, the last bag. You know what I mean? So let's get this video started, and I hope everyone's having a good day. Okay, I'm gonna close my door. Let's get this video started. I'm going to have to put my put my Barbie doll fashionistas and separate, like, you know what I mean. Put all my fashionistas in the bags, like separating them from each other, like put some in the first bag, you know what I mean, okay? And then for the random miscellaneous dolls, we're just going to leave them in here, okay? We'll leave them in this mermaid design colored bin, alright? So, first things first, we'll still keep the fashionistas in a bin like this. I got this from Home Depot also, and I have these bags, four of the bags, kept in that big bin, okay? So, I got 36 fashionistas, Barbie doll fashionistas, and, you know, and I was wondering if I could put like 9 in. I did 36 divided 4 bags, which I'm gonna put like 9 in each, 9 dolls, fashionista dolls. 9 in one bag, 9 in the second bag, you know what I mean, you know? So I'm gonna try to stuff 9 in each bag, alright? So, or 36. Oh. Actually, not even 36, just 35. So, okay. It's okay though. Because one doll is going to stay, this doll right here is going to stay in the mermaid bin. Okay, mermaid design bin. So I'm going to put like, but I'm still gonna put like, so I had to put 8 in one bag. Okay. I hope they can all fit in here. I hope they can all fit in this in here. So 1, 2, oh, let me show y'all. We'll start with bag number 1, okay? Okay. that's not to be in any certain order or anything. It's just, I love all my dolls. I just put them randomly in the bag. Except, I'm gonna put 9 in each bag, whatever. The fifth one has my art supplies in it. Hold on. Sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. The fifth Husky tool bag has my art supplies in it, which I really do need to keep in there, in that one bag. So, yeah. This one. I know you guys may not see it, may not see it in this light, but I'm trying here. So I'm just trying to show you all the cute dolls and stuff like that. How many dolls I put in here so far? I must do 4, 5 more. Okay. This is what I got from the thrift shop. It's the one with the puff balls. I just cut hair, make it into a cute little short haircut. Yeah, I got this from a thrift shop, so. That's 5. Six. Seven. Alright, so it seems like they all fit in here. I'm gonna zip this bag up, see? Okay, perfect, okay. So, this bag is, good. Storage bin is really nice, but at the same time, it doesn't work out because they stay there for a long time, and you never really play with them. You just let them sit there and get their hair all messy and nappy and stuff, all that crazy stuff. Yeah, and this might, I hope this will work out for me and remind me that I still have dolls in those bins, but I think separating them into different compartments is the greatest thing in the world. So this one too. H2O in it, my water in it. I don't like when your hair gets all messy and stuff like that. It's just, I want their hair to be like a little bit more nicer for the camera. Okay. Let me take out 6 more. Right. Take 6 more out. I just wanna show you the dolls. That's all. Like, show you the dolls and stuff. Show you each doll one by one, you know. because I think that's a fair thing to do. Like, it's very considerate. I want to at least show you the dolls. Okay. This one used to have hair, not afro, but hair, cute. But she still look cute. I just got all hair. I do not want the hair to be caught in the zipper, you know what I mean? So, try to push them down or stuff them down, especially if you can, but gently. Okay. Let's do 9 more. Oh, we got some out. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let me brush the ones that have brushed or combed over here. Bottom of the bed. Hair. This one still hair. Still looks nice. Okay. I love her. I love her a lot, you know. Okay. Hold on for just 1 second. Hold on for just 1 second. This. I love this one. She's cute. And this one. I would display them, but I don't have any shelves in my room. I really don't. And no stands at all. No stands. But I can purchase ones. Just I think storing them is just totally easy for me. It's convenient for me. It's convenient for me. So.
chunky boots. Close this one up.
I would say eight more, the last eight, so. Real quick, this one. Okay, this one. Why say that? I don't even. Okay. Anyways. Okay. I think that's everybody. Okay. Well, I think that's everybody from the Fashionistas rub it all line. Now, let's put everyone, so I'll put you in here. Perfect. Fashionistas are all in the bin, nice and neatly stuffed in there. Okay, so we just have enough, we just have all this to put all these random dolls in. Okay, so this bin is from a miscellaneous random Barbie dolls, Ken dolls, especially the ones from, especially Elsa. She maybe. Yeah, that's her right there. I need to brush her hair. But, I just love her hair. I just love the way she looks. She just looks so pretty. Why would ever want to throw her away? Why would ever want to throw her away? But, yeah, you know. this is her right here.
Okay.
Put her in this, yes, I will be putting this spin atop of this spin. I will be doing that, so.
Yeah, so.
Okay. But let me show you the Elsa doll. All these dolls. It's gonna be the greatest gray day off I ever have. I mean, seriously. I finally found a way that I can store my Barbie dolls where they're not, where it's not too much space taken up in one bin. I just realized that separating them is the best way, okay? Just separating them instead of just putting them all in one bin, you know? What's it called? Fresh doll. Still need to do something. Say hello to Mysterio. Perfect.
Okay.
Sorry guys, I'm trying my best here. Show y'all. Okay. You know? No, I was kind of referring to how people want to be so totally mean and disrespectful. I don't know. But let me just say this. I love myself and I love what I'm doing, especially the dolls, okay? Y'all think I'm a bad influence or think hang out with me or wanna make fun of me for playing with dolls, whatever, y'all just messed up. But you for being a hater. Okay. Just people are just disrespectful, but whatever, it's whatever, you know. I'm sorry, you guys see your Sarah face. You guys see your... This light is like too much. So I'm just putting on a miscellaneous dolls that are not fashionistas in my colorful mermaid bin, storage bin, but just one fashionista Ken doll. Okay, just leave him in there. He's like one of my favorites, I would say. Okay. This is perfect. This is perfect. It's not even filled up to the rim. It's just, there's still enough room to put in more of these dolls that have my bed. Okay. Let me just... So I can easily tell myself, like, this is where my dolls are at, you know, and they're separated. So, you know, I separated them, literally separated them, just for them to have some breathing air, some, you know what I mean? Love this one. Bun up there. And I'll put, should I just do this? last one. The last one, sorry. Oh, wow. Look how this looks. This looks pretty clean and not too much. As you can see. Here it just looks so clean. I mean, I know they're not straight, nice and straight, but guess what? This space right here and this space right here, like this tells me that I feel so much better, so relieved. Like, I have so much stress relief. Like, I'm relieved from stress, that I can just easily go for these dolls and see what doll do I really want to play with or look at or whatever. Yeah, sorry. But this is pretty cool, and this is the best thing ever. That means I'm gonna still get some more dolls and try to fill this up, and I wanna fill it up, but I might as well get another storage. I will never stop buying dolls. I mean, there's so much important stuff in my adult life that I need to do, like go to school, but on my downtime, I like to make dolls, I can make videos about dolls, I like to do purse videos and shop purses. I'm just doing my life. So, okay. So I'm gonna put them on top of here. Yes, literally on top of this yellow and black bin. So I can have my desk mat. This is like my desk right here. Right here I have a desk. I have two different small desks. You know, little square small desks, not the wide ones. But I put them next to each other so they can be a nice desk. And I need to get a chair. I really need to get a chair. I really do. So, yeah. This desk right here, I can just sit down and draw or whatever. But this is it. This is it. You guys see it? Like, this is perfect. This is so perfect right here. And my desk is perfectly clean, as you can see here. Hold on. Well. I see this desk right here. This is a small desk. It's just like I put them next to each other so it make it a long desk. Okay. So it could be a wide desk for like everything. So I can just sit, find a chair in the house, which I really need to get my own. But I can just sit down on my chair and just do some work. Okay. Artwork or schoolwork or whatever work, you know. Big bins right here, okay? Alright, you guys and gals. I will see you guys later in my next video. Thank you for watching this video. I think I finally found my perfect match in heaven. You know, like, I think I know what to do with these dolls now. Just put them in bins. But try to separate them. Like, this one to me, the one with the mermaid, the colorful colors on it, on the bin, I don't think it needs that much separation. It's just fine the way it is. I just want my fashion to be separated. I don't know. But I'm just going to try to not try to stuff my bins too much with a lot of dolls or anything like that, okay? So I think this will work out for me. And I'll have to say, I know it will. So yeah, I hope all of you have a great rest of your week. I'll see you in my next video. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye.